Hi friends, welcome to my channel. As said in the previous video about how to hold the pencil and the parts of the abacus, and in this video I am going to show how to draw an abacus on a paper. First take a ruler, a pencil, and draw a rectangle like this as shown. So after drawing the rectangle like this, divide it into lines like this. After dividing, draw a line like this and place a dot for every 3 digit. And draw the beads. After drawing heaven beads, go to earth beads. We have to start earth beads from the bottom. And we have to do for each dot like this. Without any gaps between each bead. Do not draw 5 beads in each rod. You should draw only 4 beads.